Hello, beauties. How are you all doing today? Hope you guys are doing great. If this is your first time seeing my face, hi, my name is Etiosa. You're welcome to my channel. And if you know that you haven't subscribed yet, what are you still waiting for? Please do not hesitate to hit the subscribe button down below. And if you do, don't forget to turn on your bell notifications so you will be notified whenever I will be uploading a new video. If you are my returning subscriber, thank you guys so much for tuning in today. Okay guys, so in today's video I'll be giving you guys my top five body lotion. So now these body lotions are whitening lotions, so they will give you 4 to 5 shade lighter. So I will tell you how to mix them, what you need to add into it, and how to use them, and I'll also tell you my favorites among all of them. So I'm going to try my best to make this video very short. Okay, I don't want to talk too much. Okay, I don't want to talk too much, I just want to go straight to the point. Okay, so now the number one serum, whitening body lotion on my list here is Pure Carrot Gold. So now Pure Carrot Gold is a very good whitening body lotion. Okay, it's good if you don't want to promise it with anything, it will work for you. Okay, it's very good. It's good for light skin person, it's good for caramel skin too, and if you want to enhance your complexion as well, you can as well use this lotion. Okay, and I advise that whenever you're using this lotion, if you know that you'll be going out and the weather is sunny, please do not use it when going out. Use it at night, or moreover, when you are home, you can just make use of it and that's it. And I will advise, even if you want to mix this lotion, please do not get any other serums in the market. It has its own serum and tube as well, so you can just buy any of the two and use it to promise the lotion if you want it to be more effective. Okay, so Pure Carrot Gold is the number one lotion on my list, which I can recommend to you guys. Okay, or can recommend for you guys. So now the number two lotion is Pure Egyptian Magic Whitening Lotion. Okay, now this lotion is very nice, guys, and it's a whitening lotion. Okay, this lotion will give you 4 to 5 shade lighter. Okay, if you are the type of person that wants to get that kind of shade. Okay, so it's very good. It will give you that nice and flawless skin tone. So none of these lotions here will give you stretch mark or dark knuckles, guys, so you don't need to be scared, except you are dark in complexion and you want to use any of this lotion because you want to fair your skin. Definitely we have dark knuckles, is a must. You can't help it. Okay, you can't control it, it will happen. All you need to do is just to get a knuckle cream or wash your hand whenever you use your lotion, and that will reduce it will prevent you from getting dark knuckles from all of these lotions. Okay, they are very nice, guys. So now Pure Egyptian Magic Whitening Lotion is very good. It has its own serum and also the tube. I think all of these lotions here, most of them are a little bit expensive. If you know that you can afford them, why don't you just go for it? Okay, and I will advise that you do more research about all this lotion or any of the lotions that you want to buy. Try your best to do more research about it, know how it works, and also know if it's good for your skin type. Okay, so just go for it and that's it. And the third lotion on my list is Light Top Body Lotion. Now before I go into any, before I say any other thing, let me talk about this Light Top Body Lotion on the skin. I don't like product that works so fast. Like, do you get? I like product that work gradually. That's how I know. I don't know, I just like product that work gradually. I don't like product that work so fast, or like, even if it's a whitening product, don't just work like after 1 week I start seeing results. No, I like it when the product is working gradually, then I'll know if I will continue using it or not. Because sometimes when you are using products that is too white or too effective, or I don't know how to explain it, even if you want to lighten up your skin, and when you are using, there's the kind of shade that you want. Okay, some will just be working and without stopping. Do you get? Don't know, I don't even know what I'm saying. What I'm explaining, you guys are understanding. No, I just hope so. So Light Up Lotion will give you that nice flawless even skin tone. Okay, so I have tried it before and it's very nice. Okay, it's very nice. I like it so much. Why I stopped using it was because I got the fake one, so I was so scared of buying another one. Okay, so that was the main reason why I just stopped using it. So I advise, if you know any means of if you know that you can order it from their websites, or if you know anybody that can sell the original one for you, you can as well go and buy it. Okay, It's very, very nice, guys. So now the third lotion on my list is Easy Glow 3x Skin Glowing Toning Milk. The name just long anyhow. So now this lotion is very, very good. So this video will be so short, okay? So I don't want to talk too much. So now this lotion is very, very good. The Easy Glow 3x Skin Glowing Toning Milk. Okay, it's like I'm singing. So now this lotion is nice, okay? It's very, very okay. It's very, very okay. You can get the shower gel and also buy the lotion, the shower gel, the bath soap. I think it has bath soap and the face cream. You can please don't use any of this lotion on your face. I forgot to say that. Don't use any of these lotions on your face. I've noticed that a lot of people use the same lotion they use on their body, or for their body they use it on their face. Guys, it's not nice. Now our face and our body are not the same. Our face is easily exposed to the sun, and also it's very, very soft and tender. That is why you see some people having sunburn. And you guys know that sunburn is not something that go off easily, like this one that I have here. I don't know if you guys can see it. I have been treating this sunburn for a while now. Thank God that it's getting better. Please do not use the same lotion you use on your body for your face. It's not advisable. I would not recommend anything like that for you. If no matter how that lotion is, even if it's just a normal moisturizing lotion, I will never ever introduce it or recommend it for you guys to use it for your face. That's why you see many people saying that they have hyperpigmentation, they have black spot, they are breaking out, they have redness. It's because of all these things. The same product you use for your face, you can't use it for your body. Why will you use the product you use for your body for your face? It's not nice, guys. So please do not use the same product you use for your body, or on your body for your face, or on your face. What am I saying? Please do not try to avoid something like that. It will be harmful to your face, okay? So now Easy Glow 3x Skin Glowing Toning Milk is good. I will recommend it for anybody that wants to purchase it, or you want a very good lightening or whitening body lotion. You can as well go ahead and buy it. All of them here have their own face cream, so try to get the face cream as well and the lotion. Just try it for like 2 weeks before you start missing, okay? Try it for 2 weeks before you start missing them. Do not promise them now. I advise you not to, because sometimes you don't know how this product will work for your skin, okay? All this lotion, all these serums or tube might just trigger the lotion to work to the point that you don't even need it, okay? So try your best to use the product for like 1 week or 2 weeks, or even the first bottle. Safe, finish the first bottle, then if you are buying the second one, then you know if you have to miss it or not. So now the least lotion that I'll be recommending for you guys is Glutathione Injection Whitening Milk. So Glutathione Injection Whitening Milk have a lot of fake ones in the market. I don't know if you'll be able to get the original one. And all these people that are selling all these things will not even tell you that it's fake or original. So now, let me tell you how to know the fake. You know by the price. The original one is like up to 30-something thousand, 35,000 in set. It comes in set. So if you want to buy just the lotion and try it first, you can as well buy the lotion and try it. But I'm just telling you that it has a lot of fake ones in the market, okay? It has a lot of fake ones in the market. I think the last time I helped somebody to buy this product, I think that should be 2 months ago. I bought the set, okay? I bought two of the sets. How much did I even buy that product? I think it was 38,000 naira or so. So I bought the set for her. I sent it to her. She doesn't live here in Nigeria, so she lives in UK. So I sent the product for her, and that's what she has been using, and it's very, very nice. So most of all these things, by the time you buy the fake one, you'll be thinking that it's the original one, and they'll start working differently on your skin. And that's why I see many people complaining that some products are not working, or some products are their skin is reacting to some certain products. It might be that you are using the fake products, or it might even be that you are not using it properly, or it might be that it's not just good for your skin, okay? So I don't know how you'll be able to get this glutathione injection whitening milk. Please do not ask me if I can get it for you, because these days I'm so busy, because that lotion that time, it really stressed me. Getting, buying it and shipping to her, it was really, really stressful, and it's something I would not want to go through again. So you can as well just Google it, or look for a way where you can get it, or you buy any of the other lotions, okay? So that's it. So I will now give you two of my favorites among all this lotion. Number one is Light Up Body Lotion. That's my own opinion. That's what I like, okay? Because it's not harsh. And number two is this glutathione injection whitening milk. I also like that lotion, and I like the packaging as well. The packaging is so fine, okay? So I like it. It's cool, and the smell is so nice. It smells so good. So if you want to purchase any of this lotion, you can as well buy them, okay? That's all I have to say about this video. If you like this video, please do not forget to subscribe. Don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up, and as well don't forget to share, and you can as well comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye.